What is BPMN? BPMN is an abbreviation of Business Process Model and Notation. It's a standardized way to visually represent the steps and processes within a business. Visually representing business? It's a bit abstract for me. So what? Shortly speaking, we want to visualize that or that or that with what? With that? Or maybe with that? Or maybe with that? That is typical BPMN diagram. This is how this diagram looks like. But why? Why do we actually need to visualize anything? The business is doing well, making money, and some employees are having fun drawing arrows and squares like children. At first glance, it may seem strange, until we understand how important BPMN diagrams are and how much they are needed in every larger enterprise. So I will try to explain it to you using the example of a company's development. Let's imagine that you have created a small business. For example, you have some flowers in your garden and you start to sell them. In the morning, you pick up flowers from the garden for sale and prepare the sales stand. If someone wants to buy flowers, you just sell them. At the end of the day, you clean the stand and finish your workday. Aha! Of course, you count the money at the end of the day, which is obviously the most enjoyable activity. Business seems simple and intuitive to you. You've been doing it for years. Your business is going very well. You have more and more orders. So you decide to scale it. You decide to open 2 more points for sale in other parts of the city. You hire employees. Employees to do what you do now, which is to handle all sales. It is a simple business, so I'm sure they will manage. But it's not so simple and intuitive as you thought. New employees have no idea what to do, how, and when. You decided to organize a meeting, the first business meeting, where you will teach them how to sell. You feel really like a businessman. Now, you will just wait as the additional income from the new stands flow into your wallet. It turned out that after the training, employees constantly call you and ask about the same things over and over again. You feel like you have already explained everything to them, but anyway, they ask and ask. What if they pay by card? What if they pay by cash? What to do with the flowers after work? Do we prepare the stand first or pick up flowers in the garden first? And so on and so on. It doesn't work. Instead of counting the money, you have become a call center guy answering your employees' questions. They are generating new problems all the time. You don't have time to run your stand. This is not the point. You wonder how businesses like McDonald's or Starbucks can function where we have dozens of processes, thousands of shops, and millions of employees. And what if you wanted to open a more complex business with a warehouse, production, HR department? How do they do this? How can I scale my business? Maybe you hired only idiots. Or maybe I'm an idiot and a weak business manager? No, it's not possible. You realize that this is not the employee's problem, but the problem is with transferring knowledge and understanding. For them, everything is completely new. Finally, you realize it. You decide to change something. You thought that you would describe all processes and give them to each employee, so that they always have them at hand. The problem is that the description has created many pages resembling a book. The problem is that people don't like reading instructions. That is the common problem everywhere. It must be something simple. Simple like assembling IKEA furniture. Have you ever seen the instructions for assembling IKEA furniture? There is almost no text there, but there are signs. Yeah, signs. A 10 years old child is able to assemble his favorite wardrobe. Inspired by this, you started to draw all the processes for your employees. The process of setting up the sales stand, the payment process with conditions for cash, card, online payment, the complaint handling process, the invoice issuing process. Now, your employees have received something like instructions for assembling IKEA furniture, but for business processes. You are not aware that you have just created something like BPMN diagrams. Of course, maybe not with all details and methodology. Later, you educated yourself on this topic and understood that without this notification, your future business would not be possible to develop. You stopped being a call center guy and became a businessman again. Now, try to imagine how it looks from the other side. Try to imagine that you are an employee. You got hired at a small flowers stand. You have no idea what to do. After 2 days of work, there is just completely chaos. And you are stressed, constantly calling your boss and asking questions. What I should do if they want to pay cash? What I should do if they want to pay card? Should I pick up the stand first or take flowers from the garden first? All the time questions. Suddenly, you go to the meeting from which you didn't manage to take any notes. That was completely stressed and completely boring meeting. You start to wonder, my boss is an idiot? He thinks that everyone should know how to sell flowers? Or maybe I'm an idiot? No, it's not possible. Finally, you receive very nice diagrams of all the processes in the company on the online drive. And the new meeting was organized and all the processes were very nice explained. Your boss is happy. You have a calm job, you earn quite good money, and the most important thing, the clients are satisfied. And all of this was made possible by BPMN diagrams. Business process model and notation is a standardized way to visually represent the steps and processes within a business. I hope now you understand it.